After 6 years of smoking, it finally happened. Cigar beetles. So if you keep your humidor too humid, or if you keep your cigars in a too humid of a place, cigar beetles can actually start growing, because sometimes, you know, these are leaves, these are real leaves in here. And sometimes the larva and the eggs and all that can stay on the leaf. And if enough humidity is in there, they will actually grow and start to eat your cigar.